The Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra is about 10 months away now, which means the development of the components that will go inside it should be nearing completion to allow enough time for testing and manufacturing. And according to the latest report from South Korea, the next BAR flagship might bring new battery tech, borrowed from the EV industry. Samsung will reportedly use a technology used in electric vehicles to boost the battery of the Galaxy S24 Ultra. Korean publication The Elec claims Samsung's SDI division, which is in charge of battery R&D, is looking to carry over stacked batteries to the smartphone business. Rather than a change to the chemistry content of the battery, this refers to how the cells are arranged, but the effect is still a higher energy density, allowing for higher capacity to fit within the same volume. Audi's Q8 e-tron used a similar tech to fit a 114 kWh battery inside, while Chinese battery maker CATL has an even larger 140 kWh stacked battery. Obviously, smartphone batteries operate under a vastly different environment compared to EVs' power packs, but the report claims we should expect a 10% improvement in density. This doesn't necessarily mean the Galaxy S24 Ultra will pack a 5,500 mAh battery compared to the 5,000 mAh of the Galaxy S23 Ultra. Samsung could well use the improved pack to fit the same capacity within a smaller cell, freeing space for other components or enabling a more compact phone. The assembled batteries are usually one of the first components to leak as a smartphone moves through its development phases, so we'll likely be hearing more about this soon. Meanwhile, Samsung will reportedly ditch Exynos system on chips for its upcoming flagship series, Galaxy S24. According to a Twitter leaker, smartphones in the Galaxy S24 series will not use an Exynos SoC anywhere in the world, reported by Sam Mobile. Therefore, the S24 series will likely be similar to the latest S23 series and is expected to come packed with the Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 processor. That concludes today's video. I hope you found the information useful. If you enjoyed the video, please consider subscribing to the channel. I would love to hear your thoughts on this topic, so please leave your comments in the section below. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out.